Charles Saka and Anjon Fernandez.
The violin can also play other kinds of music like rock, jazz, Dixie, pop.
Flexibility.
Mm-hmm. Can the violin do something about the environment?
Well,
no, but the violinist can. That's your okay? But it plays wonderful music.
Yes, that's right. You know, I remember when we were much younger.
Yeah.
Wait, John, wait a minute. Don't go there yet. Okay. Tell me all about the Harry Potter Foundation.
Oh, yeah. I'm currently working on a songwriting competition. Uh-huh. And emphasizes conservation of our environment.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. So, this song competition is basically to tell our people the message will ring loud and clear
na right.
Kailangan
mahalaga
ng environment.
Oh, damn. Yeah, lalo na lately, di ba? Pag bubukas ka ng bintana ng auto.
Walang aircon.
Yung hangin. Pag nasisumot mo yung hangin.
Hindi mo pwedeng magsimot dahil napaka-talaga. But going back to what you said kanina, andyan din pa pinapangalak mo eh. We grew up together in the same neighborhood, di ba dyan?
Right.
Area 1. What was
Area
the
environment
that made us become musicians?
Well, it might have been the pure air that you breathed then, diba? But really, when we were in high school, every Monday, we would attend flag ceremonies, and we would be required to sing the national anthem.
Yeah.
And Ryan would be playing the piano.
The official
piano.
Pero naiingit ako sa'yo. Lumaki na ako eh.